श्रीमान वेंकटनाथार्य कवितार्किक केसरी वेदांताचार्य व्योमे सन्निधत्तां सदा हृदि नमो नारायण इन श्लोकम 46 स्वामी देशिकन वाज एनवियस एंड ही वाज प्रेजिंग द फॉर्चून ऑफ द भागवतास द भाग्यशाली द फॉर्चुनेट वंस हू एंजॉय द एकांत सेवे of Varadhan. When they remove the kavacham, remove the ornaments, remove the garments, remove the garlands, they enjoy his trimeni in such a beautiful form. They apply the kasturi paste and that blue-hued nilamega shyamala rupam. They are so fortunate to enjoy and blissfully enjoy. So which is the anubhavam which Swami Desikan enjoys at night before going to bed, he thinks of this yoga nidra. Before that, he enjoys Varadhan at night. Ratri anubhavitta sevai. Next day morning, he goes to the temple to enjoy Varadhan. And Perumal Trimeni Divya Mangala Vigraham is Mikamika Sukumaram, is so soft and tender. So Ramanuja writes about his Trimeni so nicely. Saundariya Lavanya. The each body, each limb, each part of his Trimeni is so beautiful. So he addresses it as Saundaryam. So each part is so beautifully glorified for its beauty. Whether it's the ears, or the eyes, or the forehead, or the tresses, or the nose, or the lips, neck, chest, the long hands, the thighs, the knees, and the ankle, and the lotus feet, that round curly navel, whatever it is, that's Saundarya. Whereas the Samudaya Shobai, the totality of his beauty is the Lavanyam. Because the Lavanyam in its entirety is so beautiful to behold in the eyes. So, here, he had the night, there was Ekanta Sevai, and in the morning, Swami gives this verse number 47. Anibrita parirambai rahitam indirayaha kanakavalaya mudram khandadeshe dadanaha panipati shayaniya duttitastvam prabhate varada satatamantar manasam sannidheyaha. Here, hey Varada Raja, indirayaha anibrita parirambai. Here, Swami says, your Trimeni is so tender that during the night, Periya Pirati, Perundevi had hugged your Trimeni with her hand. And because of that Alinganam, which is held tight on your Trimeni because of her love for you, that bangles on Perundevi's hands are having a mark on your neck, which is tender. Your Trimeni is so tender that the marks of those bangles are visible in the morning when you are giving the Suprabhata Seva. I can see the four marks, the bangle marks on your neck. I can see that. So, anibrita parirambai agitam kanaka valaya mudram khandhapake or khandadeshe dadhanaha. In the neck portion, that kanaka valaya, that golden bangles are formed, the marks of golden bangle, because of the alinganam, which is held tight by Perundevi on your Trimeni. When you were reclining, He is now visible during the Suprabhada Seva. And you have come early morning, you have woken up, came out of the Adishesha bed, and you are showing yourself so majestically, blissfully here for the same seva. That particular seva with the bangle mark on your face should be antar manasam satatam sannideyaha. That particular vision, that beauty of those Perundevi's marks on those neck should be in my mind at all times, always. It should be in my heart, it should be in my mind, it should be in my eyes, so that I should never forget that charming form. Swami says, Swami Desikan prays for the lasting, everlasting of Vardhan Suprabhada Seva in his mind in this slokam. On the day of Panguni Uttaram, the Sayana Bhaira Manavala Piraman joins Perundevi Thayar for Seti at Ardha Jama. Next morning, the Murti arrives at the swing in Manavala Mutram after being carried in Kaitalam with Mangalavadyam, climbs the Hastigiri and enjoys his daily Tirumanjanam there. The Vishwarupam at that early morning hour is a beautiful one to enjoy. Swami Desikan enjoys the Seti signs on the Tirumeni of the Sayana Bearer as pointed out by the Utsavar and Moolavar, and invites us to enjoy this special seva. And the tight embrace of Perundevi Thayar during their Seti has left those marks on the neck region of the Lord from the golden bangles that she was wearing. And Utsavar enjoy the Seti with Perundevi Thayar, Vakshasthala Lakshmi, Ubaya Nachiyar, Andal, and Malayala Nachiyar, who are Perundevi Thayar's Prati Bimbam. The Suprabhada Seva during Navaratri festival will be at the Mirror Kannadiyarai, Mirror Room, when Seti Seva of Perarulala and Perundevi Thayar is enjoyed. Swami prays for the boon of all the Suprabhada Sevas to be in his mind always, antarmanasam satatam sannideyaha. And Swami mentions that, may I be enabled to envision with 1,000 eyes, so to say, means without a wink, as if I have 1,000 eyes, ayiram kan kondu unnai anubhavikka vendum, the sights of Varada in his festival. So he says, I would like to see, as I worship you in the early morning, Suprabhada Seva, I am able to perceive, clearly see the imprints of the golden bangles of Mahalakshmi. She embraced you and hugged you fast, tight, as you appear before me, directly from the Adishesha couch. And it's so charming to contemplate, and this Kavi's poetic excellence is visible here. Readers should appreciate the poetry and the ecstasy of Swami Desika here. And they should not seek to dissect a mystic verse from a master poet. This verse is a one-to-one equation between the Perumal and the Bhakta Desika. Of course, the Kanchi Vasis, the residents of Kanchipuram, adore this verse as the most appropriate stotram on Varadan. So this should be our prayer early morning when we step into our Koyil Alvar Perumal Sannadhi. We should have this in mind. Even in Periya Thirumazhi, Pandirukkum Melgalal Pavai Panimalaral Vandirukkum Marvan Neelameni Manivannan Andarathil Vaalum Vanor Nayaganai Amaindha Indirarkum Thamperumal Evvul Kidandane. About this Thiruvalluvar Evvul Perumal Sri Veeraragavan, Thirumangai Alvar writes that Thirumagal Mahalakshmi, who is seated in the cool, beautiful red lotus flower, leaves the red lotus flower and comes and stays and resides in the divine chest of Sri Veeraragavan. Thirumangai Alvar Siddhantam. And he says, similar to Male Manivanna of Andal. So here he says, Neelameni Manivannan. Manivannan is that Vannan, that beautiful Male Manivanna, the one who completely stupefies, who makes us swoon, who makes us faint with his beautiful, colorful, wonderful, majestic, divine form. And especially the women folk, like Prapannas, us, the women folk, they don't care about Emperuman's Divyatma Swarupam or Kalyana Gunams and all that. They are simply taken away and conquered, overwhelmed and captivated, enchanted by the beauty, 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 Kanya Varahate Rupam. They are simply swayed by the beauty of Perumal, Kannan, Manivannan. So Manivannan, Manivanna, that's all. For them, Tirumeni Alagu alone is why they are so mad after him. Srimad Adigeshinger writes in the book that in Erar Gunamum Eliluruvam, that Kanna, it's not that we alone are enchanted by your beauty, by your Tirumeni Alagu, by your Vannam, by your color, by your that bewitching smile. It's not that we alone are caught or arrested by your looks. It's your Mahalakshmi too. She is the one who ignores or discarded the cool, beautiful red lotus flower and fell in love with your majestic divine beauty and resides in your heart. Agalagillen irayumen alamel mange urai marban. That is what Swami Desika here enjoys. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Kundashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana Adiyen Sriman Venkatanatharya Kavitarkika Kesari Vedanta Acharya Variyome Sannidattam Sadahruti. Swami Desikan in verse number 48, here the Avatarikai says, Swami in the last verse said and prayed to Varadan to bless him in his mind, in his heart, in the form with Lakshmi Samboga Chinnam, after being with Mahalakshmi, with those bangle marks on your neck, with that Seshi, with that Divya Dampati Seshitvam, I would like to behold in my heart always as Lakshmipati. And Swami Perumal also blessed him with that darshan. After enjoying that, now he wants to see in the naked eye in front of him. Ichamohi Mahabahum Raguviram Mahabalam Gajena Mahadayantam Ramam Chatravritananam. So here Arulari Putkadavir Rata Gaja Turaga Garuda Shivikati Yana Rudhanai Chatra Chamara Nada Nartagadi Vibhudigalode Pratidinam Tiruvidiyai Alangarikkumbodhan Anubhavikka Vendum with Rata Gaja Turaga Garuda Vahanam. In the chariot, on elephant, on the horse, on Garuda Seva, then in Pallakke, all this with the Chatra Chamara Nada Nartagadi Vibhudigalode, with all that Kudai, with Chatra Chamaram, he wants to enjoy, because Perarulala, in this 48th verse, he is enjoying the Utsavam. So Turaga Vihagarajas Yandanandolita Kadishu Adigamadika Manyam Atmasobam Dadanam Anavadika Vibhutim Hasti Shaileshwaram Twam Anudinamani Meshair Lochane Nirvisheyam. Here, hey Varada, Turaga Kudirai Horse, Vihakaraja, Pakshirajan, Garudan, சந்தன சாரியட் ஆந்தோளிகாதிஷு மற்றும் பல்லக்கு சிவிகை ஆல் திஸ் அதிகம் அதிகம் மச் மோர் அண்ட் மோர் மோர் அண்ட் மோர் பியூட்டிஃபுல் மோர் அண்ட் மோர் இன் நம்பர்ஸ் அந்யா விசேஷம் ஆத்மசோபா த திவ்யமங்கள சோபை இஸ் என்ஹான்ஸ்ட் the beauty is enhanced when he comes in the utsavams. Kanchi residents and in and around Kanchi, they rush to see this Garuda Sevaiya Yanavahanam. They run with Varadan. And even Varadan's Tirumeni, that Utsava Tirumeni, get darkened when he goes into the sun and comes back. Tvam, that you are with Chatra Chamaram, in this, Animeshai Lochanaihi Anudinam Nirvisheyam. I would like to enjoy you with my wide open eyes without even batting an eyelid. I should not even have a wink. It should be wide open and enjoy you as if I am enjoying you with 1,000 eyes. Every day, Anudinam Nirvisheyam. I should enjoy and be happy, sukhikka venu, every day, always, anudinam. That's what he pleads here. Perarulala, you enjoy the utsavams that you have no parallel anywhere else in the world. Your seva is so beautiful to look at. And Achamurthy utsavam, very many vahanams, gudrava, very many vahanams, horse, elephant, அனுமன் கருடா சாரியட் பல்லக்கு அண்ட் ஆல் திஸ் வென் வி என்ஜாய் வி ஷுட் நாட் க்ளோஸ் த ஐஸ் அண்ட் ஃபோல்ட் அவர் ஹேண்ட்ஸ் வென் ஹீஸ் கோயிங் இன் அவர் ஃப்ரண்ட் ஆன் த ஸ்ட்ரீட்ஸ் வி ஷுட் கீப் த ஐஸ் வைட் ஓப்பன் அண்ட் ஈவன் நாட் விங்க் நாட் ஈவன் பேட் அண்ட் ஐலிட் கண் இமைக்கும் நேரம் ஷுட் நாட் பி தேர் வி ஷுட் நாட் ஈவன் லூஸ் தட் ஃப்ராக்ஷன் ஆஃப் அ செகண்ட் by batting the eyelid and lose that opportunity to enjoy him. Animeshai lochanaihi, he says. Because animeshabhyam lochanabhyam. Why bahuvachanam? Because the eyes too are not enough. He wants hundreds of eyes. All those thousands of eyes should not bat the eyelid. Should be wide open. That's why he uses the plural. And he, while the two eyes enjoy, the manakkan also should enjoy, the inner eye, the mind, should also look at you. So just not the physical eye, but also the inner eye should enjoy. And that is why nirvisheyam, anubavitta anubavitta anandikkavenam. Every day, anudinam nirvisheyam, every day I should enjoy. May I be completely blessed and enabled to envision with 1,000 eyes, without a wink, Varada, your utsavams, your festivals, whether it's on the horse, whether it's on Garuda, or chariot, or palanquin, whatever. The Archamurthy shines in greater enhanced beauty, in greater loveliness, each with a unique special kind. Every utsavam is special. He is of a magnificence that can never be excelled or matched. So may I be granted, may I be blessed with this beautiful opportunity to behold your form in each utsavam in my eyes. And one has to enjoy to see Swami Desikan's bewilderment, overawed by this beauty. Two eyes are not enough. And when our eyelids shut even for a second during such enjoyment of your sevai, we lose for that instant the continuity of the enjoyment of ever-changing appozhudhaikkappozhudhu aaramudam, ever-changing beauty of your thirumen. It's not enough to have just two eyes for yours to enjoy your saundaryam during this utsavam. Please bless me with thousands of eyes. Freed from, all eyes should be freed from shutting down even for a fraction of a second. May I be blessed to enjoy such your Divya Saundaryam with those very number of eyes. Swami Desikan here prays for the varam, the boon he is seeking, pleading. give me very many eyes that cannot bat even an eyelid when I watch your Utsavams. Because you are coming in such splendor during all the different days of the Utsavams. Masotsavam, Pakshotsavam, Brahmotsavam, in the Raja Vidhi of Chinna Kanchipuram. Swami Desikan prays for the bhagyam of enjoying the Lord. And I should not miss just by even batting my eyelid, Swami means. எப்பொருளும் தானாய் மரகத குன்றமுக்கும் அப்பொழுதை தாமரைப்பூ கண் பாதம் கை கமலம். எப்பொழுதும் நாள் திங்கள் ஆண்டு ஊழி ஊழிதோறும் அப்பொழுதை கப்பொழுது என் ஆறாமுதமே. நம்ம ஆழ்வார் சேஸ் த என்ஜாய்மெண்ட் இஸ் ஆப்ட்லி எக்ஸ்பிரஸ் பை சுவாமி தேசிகன். ஐ ஹவ் டு ரிப்பீட் வாட் ஐ ஹவ் செட். இட்ஸ் பிகாஸ் த எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் ஐ ஹவ் ஹேட் இஸ் ரிஃப்ரெஷிங்லி நியூ எவ்ரி மொமெண்ட். ஈவன் இஃப் ஐ என்ஜாய் for days, years, ages and millennia without any satiety, without any saturation. The infinite variety of you, your beauty, it's changing every moment. It looks as if it is a fresh bliss. We never get bored with His Perumal's beauty. It is an experience which can never be put in words. Mind you, do not think that this kind of progress every moment is because of the progress of the jnana, intellect. The Lord has granted me the blissful experience of the flawless, perfect enjoyment of this beauty. The experience of Lord's company is on a different plane that I can enjoy now, what I have not enjoyed so far. He who is the inner soul, Dr. V. N. Vedanta Desikan says, he who is the inner soul of all, having all things as his aspects, looking a greenish cool hill of beauty, he is Maragada Malai, with eyes, with feet, with hands, all like lotus flowers that have freshly bloomed at that moment, just bloomed lotus flowers, each part of his trimen. He is nectar that is the sweetest, and the sweetest every moment, insatiable and unceasingly enjoyable, uninterruptedly enjoyable. We just need to continue to enjoy. May we be blessed with that quest for that enjoyment. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha. Namo Narayana. Adiyan. ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோ மே சந்நிதத்தாம் சதாஹிருதி. நமோ நாராயண. சுவாமி தேசிகன்ஸ் வரதராஜ பஞ்சாசத். வி ஆர் இன் த ஃபைனல் லேப் அண்ட் வி ஆர் கோயின் டு என்ஜாய் 49, 50 அண்ட் 51 அண்ட் கம்ப்ளீட் திஸ் வண்டர்ஃபுல் யஜ்ஞம் of enjoyment of and immersing ourselves in the beauty of Varada through the wonderful divine Sri Sukti of Vedanta Desika in Varadaraja Panchasat. In the last verse, number 47 and 48, Swami requested and prayed for Pratidinam Sakala Sevai of Varadan. Ratha, Gaja, Turaga, Vahanam and Perarulalan in Sakala Pakshotsavam, Masotsavam, Brahmotsavam, all Utsavams. He wanted to enjoy and he wanted that in his mind. He prayed for that. And Varadan blessed him with that beatific vision of the such a wonderful Divya Mangala Vigraha beauty of Varada in his mind, in his heart. Swami could enjoy that completely. Now comes the sloka 49, a verse that needs to be etched in our heart. Nirantaram nirvisastvadiyam aspriṣṭa chintā padamābhirūpyam satyam shape vārana shailanātha வைகுண்டவாசே நமே பிலாஷ. this verse in Upajati meter, different meter. Hey Varana Shaila Natha, Anai Malaika Adipatiye, Attigiri Arulala, Asprishta Chintapadam. Your Tirumeni beauty, your Divya Mangala Vigraha beauty, Asprishta Chintapadam. One cannot touch, comprehend, reach out, or express in words your beauty. Nor one can think of, is beyond thought, beyond speech. Yato vacho nivartante apra apya manasa saha. This, it is chinta avishayam, chinta avishayam. Asprishta chinta padam. And twadiyam, abhirupyam, your tirumeni alag, your beauty, majestic beauty, divine beauty of your Divya Mangala Vigraha. Nirantaram, nirvishadaha, nirantaram, eternally, uninterruptedly, always, nirvishadaha, kand sukikira. Adiyan is blessed to take in your saundaryam because of your grace, as much as possible, almost, even if it is with Adiyan's imperfect physical eyes, Unakkan, Mamsa Chakshush, and Adiyan is completely steeped in Ananda Anubhavam, Nirantaram Nirvishataha. May Adiyan, who is getting blessed with the enjoyment of your divine beauty completely, uninterruptedly, blissfully, which is beyond anybody's words or speech or thoughts. And when I am blessed like that, so much so, Vaikuntha vasebi name bilasha, Vaikuntha vasebi na abilashaha, satyam shapi, I do not have any desire, ashay, even for Vaikuntha vasam, even to stay, reside in Sri Vaikuntham. And satyam shape, this is shapadam, I pledge, I promise, satyam, shapadam. And you have to believe in me, Varada. I'm not saying just for the heck of it. I'm really saying, and I'm saying tapas, promise as well, solu onla, like that. Satyam shape, satyam, idu vastavam, atyanta vastava dyodhanaya, satyam shape iti prayogaha. Satyam iti padam, shapate swara sikadyodhanaya. So, we it's not that I've been forced to say this shapatam. Nobody is forcing me to say shapatam. To tell, forcing me, balatkaram. Tell that, yeah, I don't want Vaikuntha vasam. Tell. Nobody is forcing me. But the divine beauty, this Perumal is asking Vedanta Desika, you asked for my Divya Mangala Vigraha Anubhava and I have blessed you. Now, after this has become Purushartham for you, the goal to enjoy my Divya Mangala Vigraha Anubhavam, why are you thinking of Paramapadam? Desiga says, responds, if this happens uninterruptedly, eternally, for me, definitely Vaikuntha Vasam Sabalam Illayappa. I do not have any desire, any ashay for Vaikuntha Vasam. If this is going to be eternal for me, I am enjoying Perumal completely, uninterruptedly. Now it has become a matter for my contemplation, for my mind, because Asprishta Chitta Padam, this is even unable to comprehend, unable to think of, even by thoughts, even by words, thoughts, speech, not possible. And now, I cannot say that I have enjoyed you in full lavanyam and I am saturated. I will never say. Appozhudhai kappozhudhu avan aara amudan. Insatiable. One can never get satisfied with your beauty. Pariyapti erpadadu. Pariyaptya anantaraya. Pariyapti. There is no way that one can get satisfied. That anubhava. That rasanubhuti. That anandam. That madhuryam, that sweetness would never ever diminish. It would keep growing up. And your quench, earnest desire, zeal, the intensity to enjoy more will only increase. When such is the case, when I am getting that blissful anandam here itself, enjoying you, Varada, in Kanchipuram, ippadi irukkapoy, why should I go and go there, Paramapadam? Which way, tell me, is it, it's different from, Kanchivasam is, enjoyment is the same as Paramapadam. In no way this is going to be inferior, if not more. This is called Atishayokti Alankaram, in Sanskrit. Karur Swami gives Vyakhyanam. Arulalar Thamaninum Tamakkovare. Even when you say Vaikunthanathan also cannot match Varadan. And that is what is talked about here. And this Shapatam, Satyam Shape, this Shapatam which I am making, I promise, is truth. Is not somebody is forcing me. Like when Bharatan gave so many Shapatam, when he heard that Rama has been sent to the forest and I have been asked to take care of, ascend the throne. He said, I'm not having any desire for Rajya Labham. And in order to prove to the world that he is not responsible for Rama being sent to the forest, he gives Shapatam again and again in Valmiki Ramayanam, Ayodhya Kandam, 75th Sargam. And even Kaishika Puranam, Nampaduvan says, morning I would come back and give you my body to the Brahma Rakshasan. He gives Shapatam, Varaha Puranam. All these are because of, they are forced to say that Shapatam. Our Swami, because of his anandam, Ati Ascharya Anandam, of enjoyment of Varadan, eternally in Kanchipuram, he says, when that is possible, when that is here right now, eternally, completely, blissfully, Vaikuntha Vasam is not, this is Satyam Shape. But Vyakhyatas say, Bhogamatra Samya Lingascha, Brahma Sutram says, Sakshat Parabrahmam, with him only, with Samyam, Sarupyam, Samipyam, Salokyam, Sayujyam, this blissful anandam would be ultimate. When such is the case, mentioned in Brahma Sutram, when that is possible only in Sri Vaikuntham, how could Swami say here, Satyam, Abhilashai, I do not have. Why does he say? Because he has got the Nitya Anugraham, Nirupama Saundarya Anubhavam, completely Purnam here because of Varadhan's grace. And with that tripti, he says, this itself is such a rarity, such a marvel, durlabham. Is it not enough? One gets, so when one gets blissful anandam, when it is even just 2 seconds, you are asked to look at Tirupati Perumal and you are pushed, Jarugandi, Jarugandi. When such is the case, if there is an opportunity for you to sit in front of the lotus feet of Tirupati Tirumalai Srinivasan and there is Tirumanjanam going on for 45 minutes, how nice it would be. You would say, this is enough. I do not want anything. Moksham, this is moksham. We would say, when such is the case for people like us, Like me, when we say, what about Swami Desikan? He has been blissfully enjoying Kanchinathan's beauty, Perarulalan's beauty. And Swami is a Nityasuri, Tirumani, Ghantavatara. He has been enjoying since time immemorial, because he is a Nityasuri. And that continuity is happening here. And hence, he says, Vaikuntha Vasepi Name Bilashaha. We cannot say Vaikuntha Vasepi Name Bilashaha. Swami Desikan can say. Because his avataram is uninterrupted, enjoying in this world. And he is going to enjoy again once he goes back. So in between the Kanchi Vibhavam, he is saying Vaikuntha Vasepi Name Bilashaha. Obviously, because the bliss is the same regardless of the past or the future. And hence, it is appropriate for him to say so. Kavitarkika Simhaya Kalyana Gunashalini Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Namo Narayana Adiyan.